Jacopo Torrini. I'm an Italian architect living in Japan for 17 years. And I'm here today because I want, together with your help, to save this temple. This temple is called Jōhoji, and it was built in Osaka just after the war. Now the priest, the woman priest managing the temple, she's elderly, and she decided to get rid of the property. So the temple will be demolished in March of this year, 2016. And with your help, I'm trying to relocate this beautiful building abroad, somewhere where Japanese lovers can really appreciate the beauty of the craftsmanship and this amazing atmosphere. I hope with your help to be able to bring this project to a successful result, and so to use this example as a prototype for a larger scale salvage of heritage buildings in Japan. Thank you.